Hello, this is Angler Waki based in the United States. Thank you for watching my video and supporting my channel. From the West Coast, I upload fishing videos every week introducing how to fish in the Japanese way using popular techniques in Japan and Japanese fishing gear. This video is a bit different from what I usually share. But anyway, I hope you enjoy this as well as other videos. In this video, I'll show you the ultimate rig to make kids catch fish. If you're a dad or uncle, you may have this kind of experience. Kids come and say, "Wow, this is cool fishing gear. I want to fish. Can I go fishing with you?" This happened to me. My daughter suddenly said, "Dad, I want to go fishing with you, can I?" Oh, I have no idea what happened to her. She had fished with me a few times, but she had never shown any interest in fishing. Anyway, then where to go? Salt water? Fresh water? If it's salt water, then a public pier would be the first choice. Easy to access and it's safe. Using a sabiki rig, we could catch sardines and mackerels. She actually had enjoyed it before, but she may be scared of its heights. The piers in Southern California have 10 meters to 20 meters to the water. Or, if it's fresh water, a small pond for pan fishing would be the best. Rivers and reservoirs are not good for little kids. It can be a dangerous spot, especially the reservoirs. It's steep and deep. Need to be very careful. This time, I decided to go to a shallow, small pond. I'll say it was a wise choice. So, I had an important mission. I must have made my daughter catch fish. What kind of setup I should prep for? Here is Angler Waki's recommendation. A short-length light bar spinning rod. A small spinning reel, a drop shot rig, and stinky Berkley GULP. First, let me talk about the rod. Short rods would be good for kids. Long and heavy rods should be hard to manipulate for little kids, right? Short and light power would be good. Here you go! This is a cheap rod, around 25 bucks. Zebco Quantum Graphics spinning rod, 5 feet 6 inches. I'd say we can find similar ones at any big outdoor retail shops or stores like Walmart. No need to have a pricey high-end rod unless you're a millionaire. If you're a rich man, let's buy plenty of high-end rods, spending tons of money to contribute economy and the fishing industry. Please! This is a reel we used. A number 1000 small spinning reel. 20 years old Shimano Biomaster. A spin cast reel is also good for little kids. But my daughter is already a grade 4. It's time to start using a spinning reel. Number 1000 is small enough for her hands. Line. This reel is pulled Berkley Nanofuel 6 pound and a 6 pound fluorocarbon by FG knot. But a narrow monofilament line would be totally fine. I actually recommend it, especially if you yourself are less experienced in braided lines. Let's pick up mono. Rig and bait. Probably many of you are interested in this topic the most. My choice was a dropshot rig, a lightweight dropshot rig. A simple dropshot setup, very simple, nothing special. I usually use a tungsten dropshot weight, but for family fishing, I have to say, no need to use such expensive one. I use a lead split shot weight. Just make a knot at the end of the leader. It's for weight stopper. And set a sinker. I use the hook with weed guards. Hayabusa spin muscle guard. I like this hook. A bait. GULP Earthworm. You can find this at any fishing tackle stores or big retail shops like Walmart. How to set this? I set this a Waki setup, just like this. You may say a hook looks oversized, but this is intentional. We'll catch fish and release them to the water. Using an oversized hook, there'll be less chance a fish swallows a hook hole. Since it's big, less damage for fish. I recommend taking this way, especially if you're beginners like my daughter. A rod, a reel, a fishing line, a hook, and bait. By the way, what is the most important? What do we need to care about the most? I'll say it must be a fishing line. It's the most crucial, especially for kids. No reel with spoiled line. Wait. Another important gear, sunglasses. This is a must. Sunglasses is for safety. It protects the eyes from incidents. I haven't allowed all my family members to fish without glasses. It's one of the Waki family's strict rules. Okay, all set. Let's go!
カモンカモン、こっち回して。ベール返して、ベール返して。オッケー。すごいじゃん。キャストから取るとこまで全部やった。うまい。できた。すごいじゃん。うん。これ釣れるかもね。ここに。キミちゃんの LINE のところにいるもん、魚いっぱい、うん、ゆっくり引っ張ってきてごらん。そこらへん来るんじゃない？止めて待ってごらん。来た今来てないでしょ、ビョンビョンって。
来てた
12時のとこで話すんだよ、て。うまい。 はい、巻いて巻いて巻いて、はいはい、ちょうだい、はい、ちょうだい、ちょうだい、巻きすぎ、はい、ちょうだい。イエーイ。